Okay, he found the hill climb. You found that hill. Yeah, you found the hill, I heard. I could hear you go around, so I just sat here. I've done it before. I don't care to. Okay. Yeah. It's not that hard though, I assume, right? Yeah, but it. Oh, well. I mean, yeah, and I remember it was rocky and steep, but it wasn't that bad. You just had to lean up. That was all. Yeah. Well, no, we can go further down. It doesn't matter. Yeah, now you know. So.
Make sure I'm recording.
My bad.
Actually, very nice day to be out riding, that's for sure. That's why I came. I was like, you know what? Out of all the days this week, it's the nicest, because I think it's supposed to rain come tomorrow. Up here, I think it was an 80% chance and stuff, so we'll see how that works. Not supposed to rain as much in Durham Town either. And this is the way I hit that bump that time. Okay, now this is different. Nope, I've been this way before. Okay, now we've been this way though, definitely. This is a funky turnaround. Found some hills this time, let's see. Oh my, oh, whoa. Whoa. Drive for that one, jeez. Mike, I don't know where you're going, but you're going back up. He is going the wrong way, of course. Okay.
Yeah, I know. I kind of recognized it though. Oh, that smells so bad. I'm glad I didn't go through it. Yeah, if I was about 15 years younger, this would be a lot of fun to go on like that. I hope this is the way he went. I think so. Yeah, he did. Been down here before either. Holy crap. Maybe a long time ago, but how did we get down here? Thank you.
right, I guess it turns around out here. Okay, I guess this is what Buddy was talking about. I guess this is what that guy was talking about. Remember that guy mentioned this? I think this is what he was talking about. Back here, but we did
to a dead end.
I mean, this would be a nice trail to, you can cut right here and make it go back somehow and connect with one of those others back there at the little cul-de-sac thing. Then you can just keep it all one way and flowing. Picking up on all that stuff, so I notice those things now. And there are a decent amount of deer and, well, and turkeys up here, so they're all gonna use the trails. Maybe we'll at least be here late enough where I can see a couple turkeys. Usually I see something while I'm here, but it's the hot part of the day. The turkeys, they're gonna be hiding somewhere chilling. So are the deer. About, I don't know, till about 6 when they close, so maybe on the way out we'll get to see them. I get to sometimes not. Should be able to do something from down in here and make it where it's coming back the other trails somehow.